C3 Portal Tutorial. In this tutorial video, we will show you how to use C3 Portal in three main situations: shoot, prepare, and edit. In the basic cloud operations section, we will take a look at the fundamental services you will want to use in the edit situation with C3 Portal. First, let's look at how you can browse in the cloud. The planning menu lets you create, check, and edit story metadata. In the asset menu, you can see all the uploaded clips stored in each bin. And you can see these as a list or as tiles. Just select the icon in the top right to change the view. When you click on an uploaded clip, you'll see its properties on the right side of the screen. And if you double-click, you'll see a preview screen. Now, let's see how you can work with metadata in the cloud. If story metadata has been assigned on location, recorded clips are stored in the bin with that name, so you can easily access the clip you want. And you can easily change the order of the bins whenever you need. Unassigned clips are stored in bins with names that match the shooting date. When you select an unassigned clip, a link button appears on the Story tab. A list of story metadata will pop up when you click on the link button, allowing you to select the right one. When you select a bin and choose Story on the right side of the screen, you can check the details for that story metadata. All of the attachments can be checked and downloaded in this pane too. You can also check any essence marks and comments in the clip preview screen. If you want to edit the story metadata, go to the planning screen and then click the Edit button. When you want to set up a new story, press the plus button. C3 Portal offers an optional transcription service. During shoots with extensive interviews, you can use our AI transcription function to help with scene selection. To activate transcription, just select Run Speech to Text from the menu on the Subtitle Event tab. Select a language in the dialog box, then click Run. If you want to transcribe every new clip as it's uploaded, go to Settings and select General. Then find the Speech to Text section and select On next to the Auto Run option. Last but not least, C3 Portal has a storyboard editing feature. This lets you cut out any clips you wish to use for non-linear editing. Using metadata, essence marks, transcriptions, or attachments, you can quickly choose the scenes you want for your edit. Once you find the clip you need, select Create Storyboard from Clip. Then cut out the scene you want from each clip. When you've completed your storyboard, select Export EDL from the context menu on the timeline. Select the EDL format and delivery type in the dialog box, then export your EDL data. And that's everything we have to talk through for the basic cloud operations section. By connecting your camera to the cloud, anyone involved in your production can link up and instantly collaborate. Improve your workflows, enhance your creative productions, and explore our gateway service. C3 Portal.